in life. What's good?
I want a hoverboard. I want a hoverboard.
I want
your hoverboard. Can't we, why can't we just have Christmas two times? Two times.
Man, see, you know what the problem is, because, like, you know, they got paid me, I mean.
Two times.
Like, man, this, hey, the most is blocking by itself, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, you know what the dad is?
Hey, for your Christmas, we're going to give you the best dab ever, man. Like, the best, like, the best dab.
For DVD, you guys are going
to have on the set, that's all right, bro. That's all right.
Yeah, you know, the bounce is left, bounce is right, right?
Got it.
Hey, Dex, all right?
What's good, man?
Dex, baby. You know what I'm getting you?
Oh,
some bars. That's what I'm getting you.
I'm in. I'm scoring, man.
Hey, just get for the two-turn.
Yeah! I'm about late. I spent the whole way here.
Did you kill anybody?
No, I didn't go above 55 miles an hour. But I couldn't go below it either. The whole way here is spent all the way over. That sounds pretty naughty. What if my kids walk around here? The box office looked pretty naughty. Yeah, that's all I have to say.
Hey,
box
office.
On the job.
Okay.
So, I don't know what much I can do for you. Well, I mean, I've already got a statue. It's kind of heavy because, you know, the gravity of it. Not that I like to bring that up all the time.
Listen, okay, since you're such a performer, why don't you perform you something?
Excuse me, I'm her handler. She needs to be back on the movie set here just a little bit. If you can hurry it up, just get her something real nice. She already has an Academy Award, you know, some other stuff. Just speed it up. She needs to get back on the movie set. Yeah. Thank you.
We're doing the third one because I need the money. Keanu's not on board, though, still. After he got that lake house.
Miss Hathaway.
Oh, God, no. You went for the younger model. That's terrible.
Everdeen.
I was America's sweetheart.
So white. What's your white man on? He says bollocks.
Oh.
Seriously, bollocks. Hurry up. A lot of present.
I just want to go to a beach somewhere. And just run
my gun with you.
Okay, man. I mean, we don't know what the beach is. We're just saying, we know we're just on wood.
You know what I'm saying? You know what, son? I'm going to have to ask you. You know what I'm gonna get from you? Because you like to crash all over the place.
How about I get you a 30 clip so we can finally put you down?
Santa, help her, Santa.
I guess I'll give you the 30 clip. You
so
know.
Stop, son.
Go ahead, Santa.
You know I'm gonna get you better horsepower so you can raise the power to fight with me, you know what I'm saying?
I am so furious this is taking so long.
Can we be fast with
this? I've been in line for a long time. This should move much faster.
See, we're getting these complicated things. I don't know what they are.
Speed it up!
Easy, Bullock.
Please, calm down. It's been a long day.
He is. Why don't you just go ahead and tell Santa so you can skip a present and I get my
just
present.
Walk on!
The balls in
so we have sand, dry, wool, lock left. So just want to let you know. So.
Oh my God!
But change the story entirely. So the example I always use is, I could say, son, someday you'll travel to the stars, you can be an astronaut, and they'll freeze, they come and take my position, and they can say, Godzilla! Or whatever. It just changes the entire. So could TJ and I have a dangerous physical activity, but not skydiving. A dangerous physical activity, not skydiving.
I need jumping off
stunt double. All right, ready? Going across the cannon.
Freeze! What? Hey, how you doing? It's your first day on the job. Here's what I need you to do. Come over here and I need you to bend down like this. Pick up these boxes, all right? Think you do that?
Freeze.
Marcel, you do it. I'm the bigger brother.
You're making me angry. You wouldn't like me, would I?
Hulk smash!
Move, you dirtbag!